Spaceman SFV is now live. Streaming Fortnite, Chapter 3 Season 1, Flipped Winterfest Lodge. Spaceman SFV, it seems like your sound alerts browser source is offline. Make sure you've implemented the source correctly in.
Well, this is actually kind of looking up.
I didn't know they even had this. I thought I missed out on this.
Fuck yous. Thank you for following Boygizzly1. Thank you for following Boygizzly1. Okay. Sweet dude. That's enough of this shit. Let us get this shit show on the road.
You're lucky I was fucking around trying to learn how to edit. God fucking damn it. Got way too much fucking wires on right now. God fucking damn it, that was bullshit. Fuck that. Hang out for a little bit longer, Spidey. Got you a little something, something. Hope you can keep me, help me keep the bear for you. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Got lucky on that one. Actually, that was all skill. I'll give you that. God fucking damn it! God fucking damn it. Fucking hate this. Fucking fuck.
Fuck that. That was good. That was dirty. You third party and son of a bitch. You're better than both of us. You ain't got to do that. That was bullshit. Hacking son of a bitch. Bullshit. I like it when you guys come to my base. That way I can get kills too. There's fucking two of you. There's two of these fucking Asian broads over here. They're fucking multiplying. Every fucking time he gets me with that shit. What the fuck, dude? That was bullshit. I straight fucking shot you 4 times.
Hello, Spaceman SFV.
Yo, it's saying that I like. Yo, what's up?
Can you not please save the world?
Can I please not? Can I please save?
Can you play save the world?
Yeah, it was saying something about downloading content, but I should be able to.
Well, you gotta go in, have you played it before?
A while back, yeah.
Okay, so you gotta go in and you gotta get to where you can play squads. Once you're in the squad thing, then you can join my party and we can all play together.
It keeps on telling me that I have to download content or something like that.
Well, go in and download the content so then you can join my party.
Okay, let me see if I can figure this out. I don't know why it's giving me so much difficulty.
Because I'm like, why can't he join? And I'm like, it keeps telling me that he can't join and... I know he's on PlayStation. I sent you a PlayStation request too, so that we can be friends on PlayStation.
Cool. Yeah, that actually works out easier sometimes because like it's like a better service sometimes.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can just give you the party leader instead. Maybe you'd be able to manage it from here.
Well, as soon as you go into save the world, we won't be friend or be on the same thing together.
Can't find it anymore. Like it used to be, like right in the, like when you started up the game. I don't know how to get to it when you're not like starting the game. I might just have to restart it, I guess. It's kind of sad though.
Chopping all the metal downstairs because you're gonna need a lot of metal because it's better metal. once you get to where you decide to play with squads now, then we can play together. But you have to get through the first, I think it's like the first two phases of it. So you have like two rounds.
Yeah, I was just using all the rewards. Yeah, I found it. So if I just go all the way to leave game, and I can go to the creator, I mean, save the world.
Okay,
we'll
do that tonight.
Alright. See you in a little bit.
get superpowers?
Listen, John! Oh, yeah. Oh, right. Just a little to the left. My. Ooh, those prongs look sharp. Oh, yeah. You got the goods.
Look into the llama.
Listen, John. Hey, what you doing? I feel that, you know. Hey, what you doing? Oh, strum away, maestro. Take it on home.
Does anyone else feel transparent?
So it's like still downloading, it says.
Shit, but you were able to join me. How?
I guess I just can't play the game yet.
Oh. You can't play the game yet.
Killing
but
llamas.
You were able to join me. That's weird.
Yeah, it's interesting, huh? It's like making me do like all this other stuff still.
Well, that's interesting. Let's see if Joker
Thank
can join
you for
me.
Following Zero Albino Zero. Thank you for following Zero
Joker,
Albino
let
Zero.
Joker, let Spaceman join my party. Let's see if you can join my party.
You should be able to. I don't see why not.
Well, you're level 4. He's only level 1, so he might still not be able to join my party.
Oh, you know what? I did play it a little bit. I am, like, almost to the third base or something like that.
Spaceman joined my party. He's able to. I don't know if you're able to. I sent you an invite, see if you're able to join my party. Yeah, you still aren't able to? Yeah, Spaceman was able to join my party, but you still can't.
I got 100 snowflake tickets.
You got what?
100 snowflake tickets.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure what they're for yet.
Yeah. I got to level 5 already, and I didn't even play it for that long. I don't even know how it was possible.
It's like zombies, basically, from what I remember, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to go in. I don't want to get higher level. Get out. Oh my god. Well. I guess I'm playing another one. Oh, and I figured out how to.
Oh, there we are.
Yeah.
Partial party functionality limited. Party services are currently expecting or experiences. Technical difficulties.
Well, that's because I'm loading into a game right now. I'm gonna try to get out of it.
I'm loading in apparently as well. Like, as soon as you said that, I popped in.
you.
What is up, Buzz?
What is up?
I didn't even see you there, man. Like, we're trying to figure this thing out, like, with the Save the World stuff. I usually never play it, but I didn't really find it as fun as, or as challenging as all the other stuff with, like, the building. How are you, Ben, man?
I think Save the World is bugging out.
Wait, what did you say about crafting?
Alright, we'll try this
Spaceman.
One more time. Oh.
Yeah, you craft everything it tells you to craft, you craft it. Okay, so wait, what the fuck did I do?
Hey, it's now telling me that I actually can't even play Save the World. It's now saying that I don't have it.
What?
Yeah, it's telling me I gotta buy it for $15 to say hi to Kevin. It's like weird. I don't know what's going on with this stuff. It's not anything you actually have to buy this time. Like, I already had it, like, a while back. It's not something you have to purchase every couple months, or is it? I'll accept if it doesn't go through, then you know what's going on. It's saying that I don't have it for some reason, but I should be able to play regular Save the World. I don't have to play the Kevin pack, you know?
Yeah.
So, like, I don't know what the deal is. It's, like, super kind of weird.
Okay.
But, yeah, let's try this out. well, I figure I just want to go play a little something something, maybe go back into a little Air Wars or the pit.
Cool.
Sweet. How have you been, man? It's been like absolutely forever. Like, I forget what game it was that you're playing, but that stuff looked super hard, man. It like didn't even look fun. I'm still not giving up on this game.
In just at work.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Not right on.
Yeah, I've been playing New World a lot.
You know, I didn't end up playing the game that you're trying to get me to play. I've still been stuck on this one. I got like a couple of other games that I'm trying to start playing. I had Overwatch, then Overwatch 2 already came out. I still have yet to beat The Witcher 3, and I still have yet... I don't know. There's a lot of games I haven't beat yet that I've played, that I own.
I heard this season was good in Fortnite.
You know, it's interesting. I barely like learned the map before, and so...
I need to get it back into my circulation of games.
Yeah, it definitely would be nice to have the one-handed keyboard right now. I'm actually on a controller.
Literally partier.
It still wouldn't let me get in. It's like telling me that I can't download it and everything. It's all super weird. Some heals and some. All right, let me back up. That's right. There we go. Fix that. Where is the heals at? Yeah, I've barely been able to learn how to build. This is actually the map that was like helping me like learn. Probably not just run right into this.
Oh, geez.
Hello.
Oh, hey, I tried to do everything I could to get that. I tried to do everything I could to get that, but it was not, like, letting me do it at all. It just would not get into the saved world.
Oh, that's rough. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you only have to buy it once, so I would still update. Because from what I heard, you only have to buy it once. Maybe because you haven't been on it in a while, something happened. So email Epic Games and let them know that you had purchased it, and they should give you.
I have an idea.
I
know what it might be, actually.
Because my friend had the same issue, and what?
I think it might be because I did it on the Xbox. Why, fucking god damn it! I'm so tired of sucking at this game. All right.
Oh.
Like, I just amount of time that it takes for the shotgun to reload, and my accuracy just kills me between the two. All right, let me back out. Yeah, I'm on PlayStation right now, and I had gotten the. Battle Pass that had it with the Xbox. Maybe it's on that somehow. That's the only thing I could think of, is because it's kind of really weird. I'm actually, it's something I'm going to have to look into. That's for sure.
I would not suggest it. Yeah. Just tell Epic Games that you save the power, but you have a different device, and they give you abilities on the PlayStation.
Yeah, they're usually pretty good about that kind of stuff, like, because they're always updating it. Like, they deal with little bugs like that all the time.
So yeah, you should
let's go
further.
Yeah, I'm definitely.
I tried to
message you, but I didn't. It's like the whole menu's all different now. It's all weird.
Well, I don't really know. Like this is the first time I've played on PlayStation, so I don't really know how to use any of that right now. And I tried to invite you on PlayStation to talk. I don't know how to do it. So, yeah. But I'm gonna go back over to save the world. If you can figure out how to, like, talk to me. I think so. I don't really know. She's a weird one. I think you got off. I can't bring it up. There we go.
Thank you. Hey, baby boss boy. That's a bitch-ass movie pulled right there, but I like that. All is fair in love and war. I fucking like that. Alright, well, I was thinking it was kind of fun until I noticed that you guys were double teaming with miniguns, and I was like, eh, I'm alright on that. Let's get him.
god.
Bruh, this kid is just a spammer with a minigun. I can easily get the thing right now. Bro, stop using the minigun. Like, are you dumb?
Let's fucking beat him with something then.
Yay, that sucked.
I was planning on switching it to edit wars. That kid pissed me off.
What?
I was planning on switching it to edit wars or squads, just so you know. I left the match. I didn't realize I had a bunch of people in the match right now, in the lobby.
I'll get it to... bro. Villa teamers with miniguns, both of them.
Yay, I am not sure yet, I actually didn't play it as much.
Spaceman. I don't know if Annabelle knows who that is. She's not. He's playing with Hunter. Oh. There he is. What up, sir?
Guys, go on team one.
Go to team five, Spaceman. Oh, wait. You're not in the game yet.
Team fucking nine.
The heck?
They want to be on a team against us. Spaceman, you ready to clutch this?
Okay.
Show them who's boss.
Wait, I could try. Wait,
I never got a grab star.
Are you joining?
You took all the loot.
When you join, go to team five.
Look at your body and look here.
Oh, there. That was not there before.
Yeah. Guys, I'm building this circle.
Bro, I was playing this Christmas edit wars. It was dope. It was like shotgun edit wars, but Christmas.
Oh yeah, you guys are all on the team. Duh. No, Mason, don't build high. Mason, no, no, what did we talk about? No, don't build high.
It's down one hit.
And I don't care about the plan.
Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna have to go on game channel because I'm like way too cussed too much.
How is this fair?
That and I can't concentrate with the lollipop kids in the background.
Team five.
Yeah, five.
Is Spaceman good?
No.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Team 5. No. Spaceman. 5. There you go. Over here. There you go.
Let's go, Frozen.
Learn your number, Spaceman.
I'm 5!
I'm excited.
Didn't they teach you that in Spaceman school?
I'm 5 years old.
You're old, you old boomer.
I know, right? Hey, I'm not a boomer. My dad was a boomer.
Well, that makes you a Gen Z boomer.
I know what they are.
They're all over here.
How many times are we gonna talk about boomers?
Okay, boomer.
I had a clear shot. Are you serious, Mason? Let's go, Spaceman.
Let's go. I'm pushing.
Do this. Push.
I'm like a push-up bra. All I do is grab and go.
Guys, I'm gonna mark one.
Just like Call of Duty.
Dead.
Please, man, a little help, like
right
now.
I'm right behind you.
I'm dead. I died.
Got robot
boys?
Knock one. No, this man, right here. No. Don't heal him. Do not heal him. You got this. There's only two more. Right there.
God damn it. Like, everything was touching. I was putting you down. I'm grabbing the wall, grabbing the fucking guy.
Yeah, don't hear Robot Boy. It was his stupid fault. He charged them. Robot Boy, I told you not to charge them. Don't do that.
Charge them high prices.
Guys, you keep boxing.
Get it for the low.
Okay, my team. Team one, you guys keep boxing me in storm when you're building. So I almost died.
Now you know how it feels.
I remember the first time I got high.
What?
Well, someone take this.
Ah, oh, she jumped at the right time.
I don't. Spaceman, can I be your friend? I don't want it.
Okay. I just cuss a lot.
Yeah, he's pretty much white trash trailer park.
Fine.
I did like Bubba Jerry.
Bubba Gump?
Guys, I built to the circle.
You know, they actually call me Bubba B. Because all the Bubba Kush I used to grow.
One of them is low.
It's me.
Okay, man, bud. What are you doing?
I'm trying to snipe him. Oh, that was so close.
Hey there.
checked it.
Who in? Okay, if you keep going over there, well, man, we're not gonna keep reviving you, homie. Don't charge them.
Guys, they're here, guys.
Oh, fuck, man, dude. God you. Damn it, I suck at changing my weapons, dude.
Let's go.
Alright, I got this. Let's stick back with Chalupa.
I'm gonna say this one last time or you're kicked off the team. Okay. Don't charge them, okay?
Don't go anywhere without the tortilla.
Don't go anywhere without the chalupa or space, okay?
I'm the cheese, you're the beans, he's the torta.
Charge us. Don't charge us. Don't charge us.
Full blown taco right here.
Charge us. Charge us. Mason, you better not get it.
Mason, what did I say?
What do the San Diego Chargers and iPhone have in common? I mean,
they both suck.
Oh yeah, they both Chargers suck.
Oh, get wrecked! Hey guys, look, I glitched it.
The pump gym? I got a lump of coal. What the hell am I supposed to do with this lump of coal?
Inker. Go out the side,
guys.
Coming!
Look.
Bro.
What the hell does a coal do?
You can throw it at people.
Doing my guy.
We got this one. I'm flanking
him
right now.
Are you ready?
Not
ready.
3, 2, 1,
go.
I'm on flank right now.
Let's go! See what happens when you don't charge, Mason?
Russian.
All I did was spray them.
Wait, guys, can we go to game channel so we can talk about it to our team like you guys did?
Yeah, I didn't say you couldn't.
Let's go.
Spaceman, come on.
Yes, Spaceman.
Get your butt over here. Get your space butt over here. Where are you at? There you are.
I got a drum gun.
Okay, so what they're probably gonna plan to do is go after...
I heard my sister say, but Chalupa spam!
I'm not spamming.
No,
Yeah.
Chalupa doesn't have spam on it.
Yeah, I just spray people. There ain't no such thing as spam in my book. I don't spam.
And I got a drum gun. Hello.
Hi, so what's this I'm hearing I'm spamming? I ain't spamming.
Alright, let's just go over them.
I'm gonna get off. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Can you please accept my friend request? Please, thank you.
Bring in the mic. I straight. Man, I thought we weren't charging them yet.
Oh, I straight rushed all fucking three of them
guys.
Because what's his name said he was leaving.
I marked one.
Robot boy, I.
I thought I had him too.
Crap. Are you serious, Spaceman? This is gonna be a 3-on-1.
Yeah, they were actually working together well. I was actually very surprised.
Firing at me while he's driving me.
Hey, do you hear that?
I had no chance.
I'm trying to see which mic is working right now, because this headset that I'm using right now, traditionally the mic actually didn't work.
See, I'm not spamming, am I? Hmm?
Oh, you're all accepted. Yeah.
No.
I didn't know you meant like right now.
Are you just shooting? You spamming, just shooting?
No, I'm just using a submachine gun. That ain't spamming.
Rage quit.
No, I'm not gonna rage quit. I'm not stupid like that. Come on, spaceman.
Uh-oh, somebody just disappeared.
What do you mean somebody just disappeared?
Oh, they're like further away from the zone than I expected for them to disappear.
What? Wait, look at the mini map. Is it purple for everybody?
Yeah.
Yeah, not anymore.
Oh my god.
Hit another one for 89.
They got a good gun.
They're hiding.
I never know to get the rail gun in this game.
I think it's like spawns or something.
I have the worst gun possible right now. The Ranger. Oh,
that's that's my favorite gun.
My worst favorite gun. Bro, banana.
Wait, stop. Hold on a minute. Stop. I have to have a way to shoot them. Oh,
damn it!
They're gonna think I'm spamming them, but whatever.
I'm a banana!
I'm a banana.
No.
I didn't want them to think I was spamming, like they keep thinking I do, so I just took the shot.
Oh, it's fine if you spam it.
Wait, is this a 2v2? Oh no, it is a
2v2. Wait.
I got so confused.
Oh, Sean's on. Wait, J-Dog, J-Dog's on. Wait, I want that.
I mean, is this kind of fair?
You guys left me with the horrible loot, because I didn't get an investment.
Oh, wait, do you have a ranger? Marjorie?
No.
Here he is, guys, you're still choosing your weapon?
Apparently she's ready to charge us, so be careful.
Just how I like it.
Get in the circle.
Oh my god, I'm looking.
Burgers are too pricey out where I'm at.
Hey, wait, no, stay close to me. That way you don't die. Space man, you still there?
Yeah.
Oh, you left PlayStation Party, that makes sense.
God fucking damn it! Yeah, these headphones are working now. They weren't working before. Like the mute button or something.
Not fair, we need like someone else to join their team.
Like, did you still hear that when I was blowing on it? Or I just mute you guys? Fuck if I know.
Hey! What the?
Wait.
Alright, we'll stick together on this one.
Yeah, spaceman.
It's my fault.
Actually, stick together, dum-dum.
I'll follow you this time, the next time we'll
follow
me.
The chalupa, you're just a banana.
I'm a banana!
Bro, I'm gonna have to get a chalupa skin in this game. I'm gonna have to get a taco.
I think they have a taco.
I didn't even know what chalupas were, before.
Yes, I did.
They're like flat
tacos. I know what chalupas are. Yeah, they're basically
flat tacos. I didn't know what they were either.
Hey, Ava,
Hey, bro, take this.
Bro, this is what we need to destroy.
Do it right over their base,
Hold on, wait,
don't. Don't yet.
Marking.
Do it,
this
ready,
is what we need to
set, now.
Grab this thing, though.
Shockwave?
Wait,
I didn't grab
it,
but okay.
Separated. You're gonna get killed. Come on.
Babe, we need to stick together.
Right here, on top.
Is a rift thing.
I'll mark them.
I know.
I see a motherfucker shadow. Oh man, I got one hit. I'm running good hit.
They should be like one or two hits away if you,
It's yeah. not one or two hits.
Well, I thought I got the shield. It felt like a good one. Alright, let's... Alright.
I don't have enough time to invite people. This is so weird.
Is it not open?
No, it is. It's just a stupid timer for the game before the storm comes, before we choose. It's so stupid, and I can't, like, do anything. Spaceman, go to 5, not 4. The only reason I'm saying that is because 5 keeps track of our losing progress.
Apparently, I have 2 wins.
I have a ranger. I don't like rangers.
How do you see how many wins you have?
Appler. I have a ranger. I'm really bad with these.
I'm really bad with the MK.
Wait, do you have it?
They're launching over.
What is my guy doing?
One. You guys see that?
Yeah.
I do.
Oh, he keeps going. They're building a whole fortress.
We're just copying you guys. Hey, no! Okay, so good to know that only one person keeps going after me each time. That's fair. Totally fair. Got your face. They're coming.
At least I murked them. What does the TYU mean?
My brother made this account and like, he just, the first three letters were just like TYU and then like people just started calling me TYU and then he just changed my username.
Hmm. The SFV in my name stands for searching for victims. Or stealing family's valuables, one or the other.
Whoa.
Hey, Ranger, does anyone want to switch? Huh?
Now the spaceman, I know what it stands for.
How do you switch maps? Like, to brick?
Don't tell her, don't tell her. It'll help her win.
Oh, please. That, any, Ashley, anything. Anyone! Oh,
don't answer.
It's on the screen.
Oh, okay, so they want to try to laser us, so they have a Chimera. Be careful. One thing that can defeat Chimera is a lot of stuff.
Her banana's leaving.
Thank you, Space. Quit breathing in your mic, Space.
I can't stop! I'm like sweating and shit, it's crazy. Like, earlier I was playing, Edit Wars or some shit. It was all bad.
How is this there? What the? Oh, okay, so it's a 2-on-1 with Chalupa, and it's a 1-on-1 with Spaceman. Makes sense.
I'm buying myself a...
Fuck this, I'm out.
I'm buying myself a,
Come on, Spaceman.
It's the loop,
yes,
like,
this
I was
is
playing...
bullshit,
you're
right.
I was playing Edit Wars with this, like, 5 people. This one guy, he just was a lot better...
Invite one of your friends.
...at, switching between, like, the guns and shit, or, like... timing it and the accuracy of the shotguns or something.
damage. Oh, yes, sir. What? Aw. You literally just rage
I think he said that you and Chalupa were gonna play, like, duos or something.
Oh, we are, but he left the party.
Oh.
Weird.
Now we have to go on different teams, even, actually.
No, guys, let's go on a different, like, the aiming.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we'll go back to lobby. Hug. Oh, shoot, I pressed lobby. Minutes.
Okay.
So when Ava gets off, I'm gonna go eat.
With that 3-on-1 assault.
Yeah.
How's it going with the 3-on-1 assault?
Right. I just, like, left. Oh, dude, I completely forgot I was, like, building this map over here.
Bruh, I left because they kept doing this stupid strategy where two of them would charge me and one of them would charge you because they know I can't take out two people at once. And then they down me. And then they have to use one person to kill you because, no offense, but you're easily killable in that game mode.
Yeah, I suck at, I'm, like, the absolute worst at Zone Wars and box fights. I'm not even, like, that good at, like, a regular shooting game, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, I guess I wasn't that bad. I used to actually be pretty damn good at Counter-Strike Source. And Counter-Strike.
Duos. Counter-Strike was fun, though, back in the day.
Yeah, back in the day, that was, like, revolutionary. It was the Counter-Strike before... The Call of Duty before Call of Duty. It was Counter-Strike.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alright, I'll go back to regular lobby.
Yeah. Waiting on you when you're ready. Team Banana.
It just makes me want to be so, like, annoying. Just, like, if people could hear. Just be like, I'm a banana! I'm a... just over and over and over and over.
That'd be, like, so cool.
I wonder if we would get banned in, like, squads for that.
Oh, we definitely would. I guarantee you, even if we don't say any cuss words or say anything racist, we'll get, yeah. Because that's how America is today, society. You say one word, and it backfires.
Yeah, it depends who it is, though. Because there's, like, a cancel culture that's being driven by somebody that has, like, 10 zeros behind their paycheck.
Oh, like Donald Trump.
Yeah, I think Donald Trump is like a patsy as well, just like Biden is.
Patsy.
I mean, I liked Trump better than Biden. Don't get me wrong, but did either of them really do anything? Not
really. Oh, come
really.
On, my stupid game keeps loading. It won't work.
I mean, yeah, they did stuff. You know what I mean? Like.
Actually, no, we're going over here. Give me a second.
They did stuff, but like. I don't know, it wasn't, like, groundbreaking. Like, I didn't get all new roads around my entire city or anything like that, you know? Like, everywhere I drive, I still see crackheads and freaking potholes and street lights that are blinking like stop signs. Stop lights. Every day when I go out. I straight live in the hood.
I have to restart Fortnite. My Fortnite's being weird. I'll be right back.
Alright, let me know what's good. I'll let you know
all
how
right,
far
I'll
I get.
Alright, I'll invite you.
on the one on two. God fucking damn it!
I'm just testing this fucking mic out to see what the deal is. Like, I can't get the mute button to work for some reason. Hello? Mute, mute, mute. Mute me, mute, 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 mute. Mute. I'm a mute. Alright, testing, testing. Testing, 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 testing.
Hello? Hello, how did that work out for you?
What is going on?
How did that work out for you? Did you die automatically?
Not automatically, but it was a terrible death. It was pretty terrible. Probably like just like this one's gonna go.
Well, that's your mistake. We're doing arena. That's your mistake.
Yeah, I like arena. It lets me know how far I can get. I only get to like 5 or 6. I barely got into 7 last season, or the season before, but I kind of got carried a little bit on the very last like 100 points or whatever.
Who carried you?
Tanchi.
Ah. Makes sense. That sounds like something she'd do. I don't play with her anymore, though. Or at least not
as
much
as
I do. She
doesn't play as much anymore.
Probably a good thing for her and for us.
This guy is running from me hardcore right now.
You're playing arena right now?
Yeah. Got him. I'm live right now. You can watch.
I'm live on YouTube.
Dope.
Are you live on Twitch, I take it?
Yeah.
I don't do Twitch. Who's phase winner?
Usually it's one of the guys that joins when I'm playing arena. I got like a handful of people that like start to just show up. They're like, playing arena.
So you have certain people for certain game modes.
This motherfucker's in the roof right now.
He left? Wow.
He's like, no, we're not playing arena.
Watch, he's gonna send you an invite. Probably.
No, we'll fix that actually.
You're gonna make me party leader. That's how you're gonna fix it. I hear you pickaxing.
That's actually my phone double checking actually on the audio. I was having some problems with the microphone. I couldn't get the microphone to turn off. Or mute. So I didn't want to just like keep it open. I'm really bad at like obscenities and slurs and shit when I'm mad for no reason.
So am I. But you're bad at doing it?
Yeah, just saying weirdo shit.
Same.
Oh my god! God damn it!
Did you do it?
I got the same place right now. I just got like Eiffel Towered by 2 people. I'm not sure what happened.